Right.
I really think cooking and baking is an art, and an art that I'm not very good at. So I'm just happy to be here, learning a little bit. You do it.
And then make a swirl. So use a fork, and then just like go around.
Oh. She's doing like random movements with the fork.
Yeah, it should become a swirl.
Why do you make this swirl though?
It's just for like a design.
Now we're done. And
we're done, and we put it in the oven for about 20 minutes and at 180 degrees.
And it will be ready to eat?
Yeah.
Okay, so that was pretty simple, I think, no?
Yes.
So do try it at home and let us know if you like it. And she is a baker and soon to open her own patisserie, hopefully. And we'll see you then.
Thank you.
Voila!
Yeah, it looks so good.
Now we'll check if it's going to stick a few pink in the center. And if it's pink, it's done.